Yo guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm doing the Amazing Spider-Man gameplay part 4. Please subscribe and enjoy this video. Okay.
I want this wagon surrounded at all times, is that clear? You can tell by these single ordinary little trash. Dr. Spike himself has instructed that this goes straight to the incinerator, no matter what happens along the way. The three Spider-Men are still on the loose, so keep an eye out for anything suspicious, from the floor to the ceiling. Now let's roll!
Okay. Let me just take this guy out. Take the rest of these guys out.
Okay, what's next?
Hopefully, Spider-Man doesn't hurt too bad.
Why did they need all of us just to babysit a bunch of boxes?
These boxes belong to the guy that nearly wiped out the entire city, so I'm guessing it's pretty heavy.
I'm just saying they couldn't get the janitors to throw this stuff out.
Hear what I just said? Whatever's in there could blow us off and kingdom come.
Relax, man.
I'll relax on my own time, after this stuff is destroyed. All right, now get on top of what we already got here.
More guards. This guy's in charge, those two on lookout. Some grunts packing things up. What's this guy doing? Taking pictures for the Oscorp calendar?
Let's get this stuff to the incinerator ASAP. Good. I get a move on.
Sir, I got stuff!
Don't go, little shutterbug. I hardly knew you. I have to stop this convoy before they destroy Connor's research.
Alright. So... to do something before they do something with Connor's research, so they stop him from turning into a lizard, I think. Spider-Man can be really sneaky.
Hey, Ezekiel.
I'm here.
Go right now! Go down!
data before these idiots destroy it.
Maybe this guy knows what the house cleaning's all about. He sure seems to be logging it well, Ben.
Spider-Man?
You're that reporter on TV, Whitney Chang.
What are you doing?
I was gonna ask you the same thing.
Well, good to know you like to be on top, and I don't usually go this far on a first date.
The network know you got a potty mouth?
Help me up now, please.
Hey, what are you doing? Easy.
So you know who I am. Who's the man behind the mask?
You want the short answer or the long one?
After you pulled that stunt busting Connors out of the asylum, everyone's wondering about your true intentions. You think his research was shipped here, too?
What do you mean by two? You're here for Connors' files?
Well, it's not for the fresh air and conversation. There are rumors that Oscorp's new facelift is a scam. They continued the lizard's experiments, and now they're trashing the evidence. I'm calling it the Oscorp conspiracy for my story. What do you think?
I told you to stop.
Hey, give me that back. Stop! Intruder!
What the heck are you doing?
I'm in uniform. I can play my role, not play yours. It's Spider-Man!
Was that necessary?
Come on, Spider-Man. Aren't you gonna fight back? Push me in the next room.
I see you. You're mine.
Better angles than you. I'll tell you when to photograph. You know how to use a camera, right?
I can probably figure it out.
I can make a career exposing the stuff buried in here. Time to make yourself useful, Spider-Man. Grab that camera.
Or you think I work for the Daily Bugle or something?
Okay, let's see. How about that shelf? Pretty close.
Oh, my.
Just have to frame it and put it in the picture box. I could get the better. The second you see one of those logos, snap some shots and send them my way.
Sure. No problemo.
We're really gonna nail these guys. Well, I have to open the door for you, huh? I guess chivalry is dead.
Chivalry's taking a time out until these cross species are stopped. It's like the whole platoon showed up. Gotta stay up high. Use the ventilation ducts. I do love me some ventilation ducts.
Alright guys, well thank you for watching this video and please subscribe. Peace out.